the Mionix Niles versus the Tekken Motion Nibiru. Am I going to keep the Nibiru? I'm Ryogeon, and welcome to the channel. Both the Mionix and the Tek look pretty much identical at the glance, so I really like this shape because it started with the Niles, where I pretty much fell in love with the shape and how comfortable it was to hold in the hands. When I saw the Nibiru in store shelves, I was really curious on the mouse because it had the exact same shape, so I decided to give it a go. The Nibiru looks better because I believe it's new, it still has that new mouse shine, which the Niles is really old at this point, and I'm just glad it still works. Both of these mice can be used in the office, but you have to ask yourself, do you really need a gaming mouse for office use? So, if you're new to the channel, haven't subscribed yet, hit the subscribe button, ring the bell for the latest content. Both of these mice are good for the palm grip, not too sure about the claw grip because it's not that comfortable with the claw grip, or at least when I tried it. Mionix on the lighter side, which I like, and the Nibiru is on the heavier side. At first I didn't really notice a weight difference from just using the Nibiru, but once I tried the Niles again, I can definitely tell the difference, and I do like the Niles more. Indeed, Nibiru feels smooth and better on the hands, but I think it's new while the Niles is really old, so the plastic is not as soft or smooth. Honestly, I think both of these mice were intended for palm grip users because of the size and the shape. The Nibiru has a 4000 DPI sensor, while the Niles only has a 3200, so in terms of just pure numbers, the Nibiru won. In reality, it feels like the Niles move better. I'm not quite sure how to explain this, but when I use the Niles, it feels smooth. When I use the Nibiru, it doesn't feel as smooth. I guess it has to do something with the weight. Besides that, the back of both mice look pretty much the same thing. Both come with braided cable, so it's nice to have. At the end of the day, it really boils down to you liking either the mouse being heavy or you liking the mouse that's on the lighter side. If you like the mouse that's heavier, I would say go for the Nibiru. If you want the mouse that's on the lighter side, go for the Niles, should be right up your alley. Cost wise, Nibiru is $26, which is a steal in my opinion, and the Niles is $40 retail and has less feature. Objectively, I would say the Nibiru is the winner because you get more feature, the same shape, and you pay less. Personally, I picked the Niles because it's lighter, it's more comfortable to use, so which one would you buy? Leave your thoughts in the comments below. If you made it this far, have not subscribed yet, subscribe, the bell, more content. You guys, stay awesome.